Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Pistol and Merciless. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Merciless is 23. Pistol, it... Pistol.
Here we go. First Merciless. Round, you ready? You ready? Let's
and
go.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch.
Joey defends the head strike with the parry.
They're going after it quick here.
Trying to punish the midsection.
Head kick. Oh, very nice.
And he's down. Good job getting back to over-under.
He pulls the legs out. He's got him down.
Nicely done.
And he lands it to the leg.
Strong elbow in the clinch by Peterson.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Both men throwing frequently.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Solid kick to the body by Pistol.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
Merciless with good connections in the bottom. Pounding away.
Oh, nice right hand.
It is over.
He's over. He got the full mount and landed some brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a look at that again here. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 5 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Peterson!
Pistol wins by knockout.